conditions across the metro area. It's been about 3 weeks since we had any type of meaningful, measurable rainfall across the area, so this is much needed. Unfortunately, it's coming just in time for your Saturday night plans. But nevertheless, just light nuisance rainfall pretty much impacting portions of the metro, now crossing over into Pottawatomie County. Most of Sarpy County has been experiencing the light rainfall through most of the past couple of hours or so. Now moving into Lancaster County, and we have more rain chances to look forward to, at least for the next handful of hours. But another cold front is sliding in, and that would disrupt rain chances all throughout the overnight. Here it is, 11 o'clock, storm predictor still showing chances of rainfall now exclusive to our far southeasternmost communities. Southeast Nebraska over to northwest Missouri, even up to Shenandoah and Atlantic, could see some rain chances all throughout the overnight hours as we get started for early Sunday morning. We're clearing out, but we're going to start your coffee cast forecast sunrise around 7:25 with mostly cloudy conditions with temperatures dipping closer to that freezing mark. But luckily, our rain chances will be over and done with, warming up into the upper 30s around your 10 o'clock hour. And it's going to be somewhat cooler compared to this afternoon. 45 degrees for a high temperature, which is pretty seasonable for this time of the year. 48 Lincoln, 47 Beatrice, get the upper 40s in southwest Iowa. So 0% chance of rain for your Sunday and also for your Monday going back to work and school. But all eyes are on Tuesday with our next potential storm system that could give us some meaningful, our first meaningful chances of maybe some accumulating snowfall. Here's a generic look of what to expect. This is midnight Tuesday. We're going to be tracking a low pressure system rolling out of the front range of the Rockies. And as it pushes in our direction, the back edge of this low pressure system could start off as a little bit of rain, but transition to all snow through most of Tuesday afternoon, wrapping up by Tuesday night. And by that time, we could see maybe just shy of an inch of snow. Most of it is bullseyed in northeast Nebraska when it comes to a little bit more heavier amounts of snowfall. GFS is also showing just shy of an inch for the metro. But a lot will be changing as we get closer to Tuesday. Impact weather icon is in place. Falling temperatures all throughout your day for your Tuesday. So we hit that high of 40 earlier on, cooling all the way into the lower teens for early Wednesday morning. A lot of sunshine, only high 25 for Wednesday afternoon.